Hey Reese, it's me, Kimberly Brooks, voice of Jasper on one of your favorite animated shows, Steven Universe. I got a message from your good friend Sandy letting me know that on the 21st of November, something very special is going to happen. It's your birthday! Happy birthday, how exciting. That's really, really, really cool.
Wait, hold up. What are you doing?
Oh, hi Jasper, nice to see you. I'm leaving a message for Reese because it's her birthday on the 21st and—
Wait. It's your birthday? Okay, cool. Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday to you. It's your birthday, so I'll probably pound you. Happy birthday to you.
Wow, that was a very interesting birthday song. I mean, I think it's supposed to be a little bit more positive than that. Besides, I actually hear that Reese is a very, very positive person and a very caring person, and that you always do—
What? A very caring person? You're saying I'm not caring?
Well, I mean, you're not really known for being caring, but—
I'm extremely caring. And you know what? I'm extremely positive. I'm positive that I'm gonna pound you in your face.
Okay, that's— you know what? This is supposed to be a nice birthday wish, and you're kind of ruining it right now.
I am not ruining it. I just want everyone to know that fusion is just a cheap tactic to make weak gems stronger.
Okay, everyone knows that. We know your philosophy and your whole point of view about that, Jasper. You know what? Let's just stick to the topic.
No. I want everyone to know exactly what's going on. This place is really weird here. You know, no one will fuse with me. Okay, first of all—
well, you know, you're not that nice, you know? Maybe people don't want to fuse with you.
I think that Reese wants to fuse with me. Isn't that right, Reese? Fuse with me! Fuse with me!
Okay, that's enough. All right. We just really wanted to say happy birthday. Can you say happy birthday, Jasper?
Happy birthday!
And I hope you have an awesome birthday. I hope you get everything you wish for, and I hope that all of your dreams come true. All right, take care. Bye.